Alright guys, so this is called tabletop. So first, you lift each other's hands up behind each other's head and then slide the hand down and connect with a cross hand connection right here. So make sure your right hand thumb's pointing up and your left hand thumb's pointing down. Now you're gonna turn your one turn and you're gonna turn yourself one turn. And then you're gonna duck through this hand right here. And then you're gonna spin the girl one turn. And then make sure you keep this, her right arm behind her back so she can turn. And then place her hands behind her head, side down, push and connect. All right, let's do a regular speed.